little behind this time. No, seconds behind. A very laggy server. Obviously go prison from Biden. Natural progression, and there's a wagon exactly in that path. I mean, why wouldn't you go there? Another prison. I'm gonna call robbery and bullshit on that one. Not my fault. No way that was my fault. I don't like it. Okay. Damn it. Looks like we're actually gonna fight this one then. Fight a fuck river. Server is really laggy. spider kill? Spider kill on her? I think so. That was 100. Nobody cares, shut up. Offense this round. Good change. God damn. I don't have Sharon in this. No problem. Got at least a kill in there. I love that logic, that makes no sense. Definitely blew somebody up though. No, double kill, nice. Dead now.
Man, they're dropping like flies though.
That guy was pretty aware of where I was, but whatever. What did he hit me with originally? Huh. 82 to the arm? Wow. I mean, it's embarrassing. Oh, come on. It's honestly embarrassing how bad shotguns are. Think about this. 7 meters with a fucking big-ass shotgun buckshot. 75%. I mean, 26% hit. 22 meters. Arm shot. 82. It's embarrassing. It's the most expensive shotgun, by the way. It's embarrassing how bad shotguns are in this game. It really is. Makes no sense. Don't know if they're gonna trap me or not. I think that was the guy I originally saw in the White House just sitting there. I bet you it was the same fucking guy. That actually makes sense. Obviously, reviving now is out of the question. I'm just not sure if there's any wagons nearby. I sense any traps. Beetle tree. There's one at church I'd grab, and then come back and loot all the bodies. That's probably the way to play it. Fucking backstabbed by some random guy. If I wasn't serpenting, I could have conk-bombed that one guy that got revived or self-revived, wherever it was. I don't think they self-revived. It's probably a necromancer play. That guy just hit, I got revived. That's just bad luck for him. And then, that's great though, because he had full life when I popped him. Took fall damage? I don't remember that, but alright. Must have jumped off the dock or something. I still think I'm gonna pass on the beetle. It's just fuck. It's only one loot. Excuse me. Save myself time. Just loot up. White shirt at night, huh? Iffy. Probably safe. Take my shit, I'm surprised. Still amazed how much death there was. Lovely. Dude, it's fucking game. Got burned off, huh? No, what did? Here. We got time, but not much time. Make the jump, that would actually help. Sort of an upgrade-ish. Yeah, oh, it's like two. Definite upgrade. I prefer FMJ, even though bleed is superior. If you actually want to use the range on this thing, you want FMJ. Okey-dokey. That's stuck. Oh. Yeah, we can roll two beetles. I should have looked before I chucked these, whatever. Just gonna gamble. Most people never pick this up. Double kill. This guy just got the drop on me, that's all it was, just bad luck. No problem. Happens. Well, let's actually have another look. Be hit lucky and in the zone. Have radar, who knows? Lots of things. Okay. Usually when you see people viewing stats, that's not a good sign. Now we're gonna look at this guy up. That's not something you put, yeah. It's a new person, isn't it? Kinda. Fucking weird. That's weird. Whatever. Ooh. Buddy, rough go. And the other one is a red shirt, I think. Sucks. All good.